a second per lap on Raikkonen. Bottas is struggling to keep up with your times. He's falling back by a second a lap. 1 second a lap. Looks like we've just hit the 15 kilo mark in terms of fuel. 15 kilos of fuel remain. Next, just 5 seconds separate you. You're gaining a second per lap on Raikkonen. We expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners. is increasing over Bottas. He's around 3 seconds a lap slower than you. Rosberg's in first place. You're losing time to Hamilton, around a second each lap. Raikkonen's lapping slightly slower than you, he's starting to drop behind. Is running on full revs, mix three, he's going to attack.
So it was the German national anthem that was played on the podium for our race winners today, Mercedes.
It really was a wonderful performance, and one that the team will be celebrating.